Come on, girl. I know I just met you. This is one of the only places in the world where you can have breakfast with giraffes.
Ooh, someone's hungry! Someone's hungry!
It's okay, it's okay.
Whoa!
Easy, Mary!
So me, Abby, and Mary are just having breakfast. The Breakfast with Giraffes concept actually originated at Giraffe Manor in Kenya, and you've seen it all over social media. Every influencer in the world has tried to have this experience where you can enjoy a spread with these two ladies.
I see her eyeing up my sausage.
Okay, just got snapped.
Let's introduce another type of food. We call them fillets. You're gonna put them on your hand, open your hand.
Come on, girl. Giraffes are social animals, but they are silent. They communicate at an infrasonic level, so they make great eating companions, but don't expect to strike up a conversation. Oh, she's a little aggressive. I didn't hear please, I didn't hear thank you.
You did. Silent, remember? We just got to second base.
So Abby is a retreated giraffe. She originates from Somalia, southern Ethiopia, northern Kenya. Those countries in Africa are so close, and that's her origin. And Mary, she originates from South Africa.
The neck is so strong.
Yeah, it's in their neck. They have got 7 bones. Likewise, for us human beings, we've got 7 bones. But you can imagine the heaviest part on their body is neck.
Yeah.
It weighs 500 pounds. Our neck is not even a half a kg. So every giraffe, they have got different patterns on their body. As you can look at Tabby and Mary,
wow.
They have different patterns. And if you look at their head, those are not horns, they are horse horns.
Their spots are like a fingerprint, yeah?
Yeah, like fingerprint.
So during breakfast, you kind of get to know the personalities of the giraffe. This is Mary. She's a little bit introverted, a little bit shy.
Maybe she just likes girls and not boys. Hey, excuse me. Do you want it? Yeah, you do. Oh, she doesn't like boys.
There's an Australian menu.